it's almost surreal. I am honored by my selection to serve as the permanent chief. I've got, obviously, the support of a great department. I appreciate the process that we went through for the selection of the police chief here in Austin. And we've got work to do. Practices where we need to improve, and again, continue to work to build relationships in the department.